When I was 14 years old, I met this guy named Eddie. Eddie was a recluse who spent most of his life gaming, and the goal of my friend and I was to get Eddie out and interacting with people instead of being locked up in his house all the time. Eddie was pretty innocent to a lot of things like drinking and smoking weed, so I was surprised when I went over to his house one day and he told me that he had edibles. The story is, his mom was over at a pier in Seattle, and a fisherman walked up to her and gave her a 5-gallon bag full of cookies. He told her that some of the cookies had marijuana baked into them, and some of them were regular cookies. I have no idea why he decided to mix the two, but I was excited because I've never tried edibles before. I went into the freezer, grabbed the bag of cookies, and started looking through the bag until I came across one I thought had weed in it. It was this large cookie that had a green tint to it, so my buddy and I decided to take a bite of it and left his house. First, we went to this park. It was Eddie's first time being high, and I'm not sure if Eddie was really high or whether he was just acting dumb, but he was laughing uncontrollably and running all over this park. I wasn't feeling anything, and after an hour, Eddie got bored of the park, so I suggested we go to the gas station. When we got to the gas station, I wasn't feeling any sort of high, but as soon as I walked into the gas station, it hit me like a slap to the face. I think it might have been triggered by the strong scent of weed inside the gas station. When we walked in, it hit me right away, and the first thing I saw was a large bong sitting on the counter. I couldn't believe that the gas station clerk was smoking weed in the middle of the day while the gas station was open. An officer could have walked in at any moment. The second thing I saw were two teens with a dab rig on the other side of the L-shaped counter. They were so high that one of the guys was pretty much punching a calculator and yelling, "Is this thing broken? I think I broke this," while laughing uncontrollably. The scene was adding to my high, and I was damn near tripping at this point, so I reached into the refrigerator and grabbed a random drink. I'm sure we could have left without paying. There was an exit on the other side of the gas station, and everybody in the store was so high, we probably could have walked out with $100 worth of stuff, and nobody would have noticed anything. Regardless, we went up to the counter to pay for our drinks. The cashier looked at us for 10 seconds before exclaiming in an odd way, "Two sobies for these fine gentlemen." My friend looked at her and simply responded, "Indeed." We left the store and were hysterical about what had just happened. We were so caught off guard. Who would have expected to go into a gas station while waiting for edibles to kick in and everybody in the gas station is high? I looked down at the drink that I got and we started laughing even harder when I told him that I grabbed a random drink without even looking and I happened to grab Pina Colada Soapy. I've never seen this before and thought it was weird that the first time I'd be trying this was when I was high. By the way, it was terrible. Even being high doesn't make up for its terrible taste. We ended up at the school a while later, watching these people play tennis as the sun set on a mysterious day. I was coming off my high as my buddy looked over at me and said, "I love you, man." I laughed and told him that I loved him too. Then he looked at me really intensely. "No, you understand. I really love you." I don't know whether to think that he must really like me or he's confessing his gay love to me, but once again, I left. "I love you too, man." When it became dark out, we left the park and went over to a friend's place, right across the street from Eddie's. She thought it was the funniest thing to see Eddie high, and we all hung out until midnight. Then we went our separate ways.